Hi, YouTubers. Just an update on my 1993 Silverado. I'm going through and working on the finishing here so I can get it running soon. But just went under and hooked up some hoses, replaced some conduit. Here I got a new heater hose, 5/8 heater hose, overflow hose for the heater that goes to here. Replaced that. Conduit wire right here for the positive side. Put new conduit wire on there. Replace the and reattach an air duct that's part of this car on the passenger side. And just walking over here to the driver's side. Excuse the light here. It's kind of like as good as I can get it because I'm going up and down and all around this vehicle from time to time. But here's the LMC dust covers. So I guess this could be kind of a review as well. It went on there. They did give me enough rivets, plastic rivets. Okay. It looks a little funky right here, but I don't think that's a bad strike. I think it's just the dust cover, you know. They are coiled up and rolled up in the package when you get them. But I'd recommend using LMC's products. Just vet them. Make sure they work for you. So I put this dust cover on the driver's side after putting a new wheel well in. And what I'll do is I'll do the same with the passenger side, and I'll keep you up to date. I hope you folks are having a great summer. I'm having a blast. I'm loving life, and I hope you all are too. So if you would, give me a thumbs up and share if you can, and I'll do the same for you in your videos. You all have a great one. God bless.